Chris could try some nerds.
Alright.
I had some, so...
Last time I had these ones, so... Go for some different ones.
Right.
I don't know anymore, because like... Things... Don't you get some of these?
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't had one yet, so...
They're quite nice, right.
So what they're called. Dum-dums. Let's try a dum-dum. Like it? No, I like that. That's good.
Yeah, man.
8 out of 10. That's good.
Cool.
Right.
Should we steal?
Hey?
Should we steal or not? Just one more stuff.
Yeah, one more each.
Yeah.
You have this one. So I don't think you've had one of these on the video.
I've had a strawberry one, yeah. But I've that one now.
And then... I love this one because I've got a strawberry.
Yeah.
Right, I chose Chris and their head. It's like the blueberry.
Yeah.
That's what he thinks of it.
Who reminds me of that? Blue sour lollipop.
Really? They're quite nice.
Alright. 6 out of 10.
Okay. And I'm going to try a cherry airhead because I had a watermelon one earlier.
Okay.
Wow, I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10.
So guys, I'll see you guys in the intro. So guys, hope you did enjoy that taste test. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, turn post notifications on, and you may see Ben in another video
hopefully.
To come, hopefully. And that was that, and yeah, thanks for watching.
See you guys.